years and you have not achieved. I command in the name of Jesus. I command over the life of somebody tonight. The spirit of lameness that you are tired of. It is enough. I want you to shout above your neighbor. It is enough. You foul spirit of lameness, it is enough. In my life, it is enough. Shout, shout at the top of your voice. It is enough in my life. You sadness in my life. It is enough. For everything that is negative in your life, I want you to shout at the top of your voice, it is enough tonight. The life of loneliness, it is enough.
Promise and faith.
The life of promise and faith. It is enough in my life.
Disappointment.
Gbogbo ijakule. It is enough.
Anxiety.
Every failure. It is enough. Every failure over everything good that I have attempted. It is enough tonight. In that place where you are standing. Poverty, it is enough. Shout. It is enough of poverty in my life. Baba, it is enough of poverty in my life. In that place where you are standing, this moment I am standing before you, I can see Jesus there. I can see Jesus in that place. I can see Jesus in that place. If you cannot shout in that place, I can see Jesus in that place. I can see Jesus in that place. I can see Jesus. I can see Jesus in that place. I can see Jesus in that place. This is what you are going to say. Jesus, the son of David. Let your voice be higher than that of your neighbor. If this moment passes you by, mercy is passing you by. Everywhere. Jesus, have mercy on me. Have mercy on me. You son of David, have mercy on me. Shout and call. Jesus, the son of David, have mercy on Lord. Emi awon woli Jesu omo Davidi shanu fun mi la shale shanu fun me ninu gbogbo igbesi aye promise and fail amugo ati asheti loruko Jesu Oluwa shanu fun me Oluwa shanu fun me Oluwa ki le bo ninu aini ninu igbesi aye promise and fail igbe aye adani kan gbe igbe adani kan so igbe aye ilolore igbe aye
ilolowo
Oluwa. Shadow for Milale. Kill a rear and walk by that. Okay. Oluwa, shadow for Milale. Shadow for Milale. Shadow for Ipemi. Shadow for Shara Shami. Shadow for Dilemi. Shadow for Ipemi. Oluwa. So I know Kale for Milale. I know for Aluya. I know for Ogo. Tonta Kakiri Agbaye. He must say, Larry. Last Shale. He was to Shadow for. Batimiu, Amatimiu, Olorun aye aye sanu fun mi na lale. Oluwa sanu fun me. Bi gbogbo awon to wa ni hi o ti e fi anu. Oluwa emi fi anu. Oluwa mo fi anu. Mo fi anu oluwa
oluwa Jesus oluwa to lugbalawa.
In Jesus name we pray. We have more prayers. Listen to me. Look at me. Angels of mercy are here. The angels of mercy are here. The angels of mercy are here. I ask God. Benisa. Hallelujah. I am asking God, what do you want to do in this revival? God said, He spoke to our Father. God said, He is going to release angels of mercy for everyone who is ready here tonight. God Himself promised that He is going to release the angels of mercy for as many as He will shout for mercy tonight. I can see two, three angels released tonight. The first angel,
the Bible says goodness and mercy shall follow somebody tonight.
Oluwa wi pe ire ati anu yo ma tan mi leyin la shalaye.
That means that angel of goodness and mercy.
Iye wipe angeli ojurere ati anu o nbe ni he la shalaye.
Shall follow you.
Yo tele olole la shalaye.
And angel of goodness and mercy is with you right now.
Angeli ojurere ati anu ire ati anu o wa pelu e yo si tele olole lale. Get ready to receive enough
blessing.
Because I can see a mighty hand lifting you, removing you from the same spot, and it drops you in a pool of mercy. In a pool of mercy. Everywhere Jesus is, angel of mercy follows him. Angels of mercy follows him. That is why Bartimaeus, that angel, located him.
Yes,
mercy located him. And he received mercy. Look at David. Everywhere he goes, mercy.
Mercy.
As sinful as he was, mercy continued to make way for him. Until he became a king. Mercy put him on the throne. As the Lord liveth tonight, according to the Lord who has sent his servant to us tonight, mercy has located your life tonight. Mercy locates you tonight. I want you to pray this prayer in the name of Jesus. I want you to pray quickly. Angel of mercy sent to me tonight. I don't know whether you need a child. If you want to leave the place of barrenness and poverty, the angel of mercy, Angel of mercy.
Lord, you say already.
Upon your business.
Angel
of mercy.
Angel
of mercy.
Koshawari aye.
He will locate me tonight.
Koshawari aye.
Locate me tonight. Locate me tonight.
Beni ah odu anu oro si olori.
Oh yeah. Lift up your voice and pray. Pray with all your strength. Angel of mercy. Locate me tonight. Angel of mercy. Send from the throne of the Lord on this 25th occasion of the fire revival. Angel of mercy, locate me. It is time for jubilee. Give me a jubilee to celebrate. Angel of mercy. 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 Locate me tonight. Locate me tonight. Locate me tonight. Lift me from this same spot.
Yes,
and put me on
the ground.
In Jesus' name we pray. If I didn't receive the voice of the Lord, and I say I receive it, that means I'm not deceiving God, but deceiving myself. Listen to what our father had. I didn't know it is today. The problem of a long time in your life. Mercy has brought your problem to an end tonight. You will begin to do what you cannot do before. You are no more the same anymore. You are no more an ordinary person because the angel of the Lord is with you. The angel of the Lord is with you. The angel of the Lord is with you. This is what you are going to do. Just two more things. This is what you are to do. This is what I'm hearing about you. I want you to call upon him and shout very well. You will say,
Akoko anu mi ti de lebeje.
Oh yeah. My hour of mercy has come. Seven times. My hour of mercy has come. 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 Oh, in the name of Jesus. Be patient and listen to me. Anybody that has followed you here, different from human being. Every power that is swearing, that even if everybody receives mercy, you are not going to receive mercy. The power of the gospel, swallow them in the name of Jesus. Amen. Shout amen with all your strength. I want you to shout amen with all your being.
I will be able to say, no, people,
look at me the way I know. I can see the hand of the Lord coming. Within the next 10 minutes. Listen. Listen. As you are shouting that my hour of mercy has come, I can see a hand higher than darkness. A hand higher than the devil. The hand that uplifts heaven and heaven has not fallen. The hand that has lifted the land above the sea and it remains so. Listen to me. I saw that hand. And it came. And removes the clothes. The evil clothes with which you are clothed. Listen very well.
I,